you're the money woman. That's the one we'd be looking for.
Well, I've just had to come over here because I've seen my friend anyway. So yeah. I said, I have no idea what I'm collecting. Yeah. But they'll be going to Europe and then Pakistan first.
Hi, babies. So this is Hunter, Highway
Hunter. And Jupiter. I have no idea what I'm doing.
I just put new leaves for them, so.
Okay.
It's okay, you brought your own.
Yeah, Lisa, go for these. So this is the one that he's bought for breeding, is he a good dog?
Yes, he's a very good dog. The other one is a bit older, but he's actually a good dog as well. They're both good, just in the front. This one is a better dog. He's very nice.
Yeah, but I'm not too confident with him, really.
You're Irish.
I don't know. It's my husband that does it. Do you want me to buy that one? How much is that one? I'll buy that one.
Just 10 euros.
Okay. 10 euros?
Yeah.
Is he a greyhound or a lurcher?
No, he's a greyhound.
Oh, he's a greyhound.
No, not a lurcher. No, he's a greyhound.
Yeah. I'm going to see if they can get him in.
I think he's going to Pakistan, that one.
Yes.
But I don't know about him. So will he be a good breeder, hunter?
Yes. Also this guy would be. Oh. But he's a little bit older. He's 1 year older than the other. He doesn't look like 1 year old.
So is he a courser or greyhound?
This year.
I thought lurchers were coursers, you said.
Lurchers are much smaller. I have a lurcher in the car down there on my own. I'll show you how small they are.
Right.
A racing puppy and a lurcher in the back there on my own. And these are coursers, they're much bigger. So I understand that.
So I don't know. I'll let Sam do what he's doing with them anyways. So will this muzzle fit here?
Your husband knows the pedigrees, so
yeah.
He knows what he has bought.
He's just asked me to get... But I know, because his dad lives in Pakistan, you see.
They're all tattooed.
Oh, the tattoos.
Oh. If they were larger, they wouldn't have these tattoos.
I see. So are they Irish with two tattoos?
Yes, Irish.
I understand that.
They're completely registered if they don't have the tattoos.
But my husband's half Pakistani, so his dad lives in Pakistan.
That's great. So I deal with a lot of Pakistanis. They're great people. Because for them it's a pride if a dog wins, so they actually really take...
Is it a nice country though to send them to? They look after them, don't they?
They do look after them. You know, this is not China. In Pakistan, they take personal pride of the dog winning because it's the pride
of the family.
I just worry,
because me and my husband have had a few arguments if there's no vets over there and stuff.
They are vets over there.